I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making chocolate crispy cakes. And into that we're putting what he called Mars bars, which is 1.84 ounces. We need 5 of those. Along with those, we're going to be melting some butter. And the butter is 5 ounces. We're ready to go over to where the boiling water is and just set this on top. You want to make sure that you've chosen a bowl that does not touch the water. Steam is what's going to make this melt. So now we have our Rice Krispies. This is 3 1/2 ounces. Pick up your square pan. I have used cooking oil spray on it, but they are cool. This topping is going to be chocolate, and we'll have to melt it. I have the same setup going here. Here we have our 3 ounces of melted chocolate. I just love it.